Great day, everyone. Natasha here, wanting to come on to you today to share a book review with you. I had the pleasure of meeting a very special young lady that shared her story of how she overcame the cycle of brokenness. And sometimes we are broken, but not broken. And so in this book that she has of Breaking the Cycle of Brokenness, I advise you to go over to Amazon and get this book by Ms. Vanessa Canterbury. This is an awesome book. Her testimony is so powerful. And there's so many out here in the community that goes through things. But I find that it was, very a blessing of her to share her in this book. That, you know, she can bless so many young ladies, so many young men, or just, you know, adults that are just going through so much in day-to-day life. And just to know that, you know, you can overcome your brokenness and, you know, the cycle that mommy and daddy or whomever stated that, you know, because you live here and because you live there. And you can read her awesome, awesome testimony and connect with her and just, you know, just share with her. Allow her to share with you her book and her testimony. She has truly, truly been a blessing in my life and helping, you know, my business to grow and so many other things. She's an awesome coach. She's an author. She's a mentor. She's just a breath of fresh air. So if you haven't heard about Miss Vanessa Canterbury, I advise you to go over to Amazon, check out her book, Breaking the Cycle of Brokenness. It's something that even if you don't get it for you, get it for someone else that you know that needs to be broken from whatever cycle or path or journey that they're traveling on, and you know that that journey is just not for them, and you know that they can just expand and have so much greatness inside of them. So I advise you to go out and get this short read. Like I said, it's on Amazon. So thank you, Ms. Vanessa, for just pouring all of you into this book and being very transparent and just being a blessing to many. And so congratulations on your bestseller and your many more to come and other things that you have coming. May God continue to bless you and utilize you while you're here.